Here we go. The
South. Future whereabouts. Little place called Austin. ATX. Whatever you want to call it. It's always been good to me.
And 3/4 hour drive, then arrived at East Riverside, look alive. No look with the cat, drug in a bandit, red-handed, caught trying to steal your attention span. If you don't know how I like to get down, A$AP show, passing my CD out. Need another drink, I might be losing it now. There's only three fucking people moving in the crowd. Me and the two I'm with, new friend and Griff. Soon we'll be walking home from 6th Street, trying to keep the occurrences blurry. Show your teeth when you smile, there's no need to worry. But the cabbie's not gonna stop on the bridge. It's a good thing we already stocked the fridge with beer. All cheers to the anti-inactive. Wake up the next day like, what the fuck happened?
The broads, the crews, the bonds, the booze, come on, let loose.
$60 bag of practically swag weed. No need to proceed with caution. Smoking joints on the back porch, bird watching. Lost and found, let us face the facts. I drink a bottle of wine while the crew takes a nap. 10 o'clock rolls around, take shots at the Soho Lounge. Then we wreak havoc on the town, weaving in between camel toe and moose knuckle. We share a few chuckles, then we upgrade to doubles. We never leave if the doors didn't shut. We'll call it a night when the sun comes up. Call it a night when the sun comes up.
The broad, the crew, the bonds, the booze, come on, let loose.
Long enough to recover, then we drink again. Disturb the masses like a bunch of clowns. The only thing we're sure to be is drunk and loud. Don't take it personal, we're just young and fertile. There I was on the dance floor, moving to commercial. Not the party pooper type and don't plan to be surrounded by company that treats me like family. Last night in town, I'm not ready to leave. The thought of missing my flight is awful tempting to me. You girls are way too nice and I'm losing my mind. I swear to God, if you would've asked one more time.
No. I may never have came home.